decided to take a break from the city. Took a little ride down 95. Pulled off on a little county road. Hit the Cracker Barrel, home cooking, you know. Had to get a taste of the real world. Bought a camo shirt from the gift shop girl. Hit a gravel road, not far from there. A little nature trip, just looking for deer. Grandma was sitting in the back seat. Saw a little commotion going on. She said, try not to stare, but look over there. Lord, I swear, that's a field full of hillbillies. A bunch of trucks jacked up, kicked back, hanging out like chillbillies. Little girl snuggled up real close, you know, giving up the thrill billies. That right there's a real thing. A bunch of rednecks in the country, always have been, always will be, a bunch of hillbillies. So they watched a little while sitting there in the car. Pretty soon they started pulling out mason jars, filling up little red cups of plastic like a scene out of National Geographic. The sun was going down, so they lit a fire. The party had some kind of caveman desire. The music they were playing out across that field had the bottom men thumping on the windshield. They know how to make it look fun. Kinda makes you wish you were one out there, kids. That's how it is, life in the sticks. That's a feel for a hillbillies. A bunch of trucks jacked up, kicked back, hanging out like chillbillies. Little girl snuggled up real close, you know, giving them the thrillbillies. That right there's a real thing. A bunch of rednecks in the country, always have been, always will be, a bunch of hillbillies. Yeah, hillbillies. Son of a gun, they make it look fun. Oh, there ain't nothing like a field full of hillbillies. A bunch of trucks jacked up, kicked back, hanging out like chillbillies. Little girl snuggled up real close, you know, giving them the thrillbillies. That right there's a real thing. Bunch of rednecks in the country, always have been, always will be, a bunch of hillbillies.